Hi! For today, we are back again to our quick and easy video tutorial on how to take over a TikTok sound. So with no further ado, let's start. So first, make sure your TikTok application is updated. If it's not yet updated, then go to your App Store and update it. So now, open your TikTok application, which I have already opened right here. So tap here, the plus sign on the bottom. So first, you have to record a video. So just tap this button here. So once you're done, tap the check on the right corner. So on the right side, you can see the voice over here. So tap that. So first, you can uncheck this, keep original sound if you don't want to have the original sound on your video. So here, you can choose which part of your recorded video will you start to add a voiceover. So after that, tap this record button here and start your voiceover. And you can also record another voiceover on a different second. Once you're done, tap save. So here, you can also add a sound on your voiceover. And here, you can adjust the volume on the added sound and original sound, which is now your voiceover. So the sound is like a background music for your voiceover. And that's how you talk over a TikTok sound. And now we are done with our tutorial. Let us know in the comment section down below if this video helped you. For more video tutorials like this, subscribe to our channel and click on the notification bell. Thank you for watching!